got it, Hassan for GG, 10 got it. They have done it, Team Spirit. They come into the grand final.
Team eSports asal Rusia, Team Spirit, berhasil mengangkat piala bergilir Aegis of the Champions, lantaran memenangkan kompetisi tahunan bergengsi untuk game Dota 2, The International 10. Trofi tersebut diraih setelah mereka menaklukkan tim jagoan asal Cina, PSG, LGD di ajang Grand Final dalam format 5 pertandingan terbaik dengan skor tipis 3-2. Awalnya, Team Spirit sebenarnya sempat mendapatkan kemenangan 2 kali secara beruntun dan berhasil mencetak skor 2-0. PSG, LGD lantas membalas kekalahannya pada game ketiga dan keempat dan membalikkan keadaan, sehingga skor menjadi 2-2. Di game terakhir, Team Spirit akhirnya berhasil unggul dari PSG, LGD dalam sebuah pertandingan yang sengit dan keluar sebagai jawara TI10 dengan skor 3-2. Sebagai pemenang, tim yang dipimpin oleh Miposhka, sebagai kapten itu berhasil membawa pulang sekitar 45% dari total hadiah sebesar $40 juta atau sekitar 562 miliar rupiah, yaitu $18.2 juta, sekitar 255 miliar rupiah.
Skill and ability that's taken them this whole road to the grand finals, and what a road it has been! They take down Fnatic, OG, VP, IG, Secret, and now in a best of five at the grand finals, the International 10, they defeat PSG LGD, arguably the favourites coming into the tournament.
Absolutely, and they don't just defeat any PSG LGD, they beat PSG LGD playing their best draft. This was all the heroes that PSG LGD wanted. Like Seb touched on, Lycan, Tiny, they invented this. This was the most dominant combo of this tournament. And they beat it. They figured out how to beat it. And they beat the best team at playing it.
I mean, it's insane as well. Four of them, their first TI.
That's crazy.
Yatoro, Toronto, Tokyo, Collapse, Mirror, the first time they've been on the TI main stage. Miposhka, he's been it before, but only top 8 this time, leading the boys to the championship title and taking on $18 million in Xenia.
It's unbelievable. I know before this tournament I was streaming and people would ask me like, where do you think Team Spirit are gonna place? And I honestly said, on a good day, if everything goes their way, maybe top 6. I never saw this coming, not in a million years. What an unbelievable performance.
What a story, what a road, what a dream here that they've achieved. The Spirit now claim the Aegis. Ladies and gentlemen, your International 10 champions, Team Spirit.
Jangan lupa subscribe ya!